Battelle, a leader in technology innovation and solving what matters most, is helping forensic DNA labs incorporate technology upgrades, develop supporting workflows, and training end users to embrace the power and increased discrimination potential next-generation sequencing can provide. As the world's largest nonprofit research and development organization, Battelle has worked with top forensic labs to gather data for a study funded by the National Institute of Justice, which has given insight into implementation of NGS in forensic laboratories. By integrating steps into the current DNA sequencing process, Battelle has demonstrated that forensics DNA labs can effectively modify their workflow and immediately take advantage of the newest NGS technologies. This workflow represents the current capillary electrophoresis CE-based process used in all forensic DNA labs. DNA quantification and normalization, pre-PCR, and PCR amplification, followed by sequencing analysis of the samples and data interpretation. For many years, this process has been an effective way for forensic DNA labs to develop and interpret DNA evidence. However, the basic CE process, and specifically the data resulting from such a legacy technology, does have limitations. NGS can provide the forensic DNA lab with information compatible with such legacy systems. In addition to providing increased levels of discrimination capabilities and enhanced data resolution to overcome such limitations. Traditional DNA analysis procedures available for forensic applications include autosomal, X and Y STRs, SNPs, indels, microhaplotypes, and mitochondrial DNA analysis. Since separate workflows have been historically necessary to utilize such procedures, forensic laboratories were typically constrained to using one or two processing approaches, largely due to the limited availability of sample for test consumption, coupled with the combined time, effort, and cost required to conduct a series of multiple workflows. The Battelle model illustrates how the strategic incorporation of a few key technology steps will permit the consolidation of multiple legacy procedures into a single NGS workflow. This design advancement will increase both the efficiency and effectiveness of each laboratory system, expanding the level of probative information obtainable from a limited sample while reducing processing time, effort, and cost. The steps for next-generation sequencing begin the same as capillary electrophoresis. However, with NGS, a DNA library is prepared post-PCR amplification, followed by sequencing and interpretation. Incorporation of automation technologies can also greatly simplify this library construction and enhance the quality of the data. The samples are then sequenced with next-generation sequencing instruments that generate a significant amount of DNA data ready for interpretation. However, lacking the right analytical tool to accurately interpret the data, the DNA sequences produced cannot be used to their full potential. Developed by Battelle, ExactID is a unique sequence analysis software developed especially for the laboratory analysts who work with DNA sequencing information every day. ExactID is compatible with multiple sequencing instruments and reagents and is designed to fit into your NGS workflow, providing robust sequencing data interpretation. Compatibility with current forensic DNA laboratory workflows make the NGS scenario a reality by significantly advancing forensic genomics. Battelle is a proven partner in the implementation of NGS for the U.S. government and can help any forensic DNA lab establish NGS now. As next-generation sequencing technology evolves, the benefits to forensic DNA applications are clear. The challenges with adapting, implementing, and validating the technology into established laboratory infrastructures and workflows. Battelle, leaders in developing processes for applying next-generation sequencing for forensic genomics, has assisted some of the most respected labs in forensic genomics to establish NGS capabilities. With the experience and knowledge Battelle has carefully developed, many other labs can seamlessly and easily transition into utilizing the tools being developed and the techniques yet to come. To learn more, talk with a Battelle implementation expert.